You know, I think the way that he, the aura that he had, you know, like the energy that he had, like people just like wanted a piece of him, you know, like, and not that I'm saying that I want that, but I feel like, you know, he always like did stuff that people were like, whoa, are you serious? And he pushed the boundaries and I feel like, you know, I mean, I'm not trying to be controversial or whatever, but, you know, musically and like stylistically, I feel like a little bit I'm trying to push those. So, you know, Elvis was incredible.
I am an Elvis fan. You know, my first cassette tape was an Elvis karaoke tape, sing along to the Elvis hits. And I remember being in my room listening to Jailhouse Rock and Hound Dog and all the classics. So, you know, he was one of the first artists that I was exposed to. People started comparing me to Elvis when I got on Idol. It was the first time I'd ever really heard that before, and it was so flattering. Not only is he an amazing musician, he's a good-looking guy, a great icon for rock and roll and America. And when I first heard it, it was really touching, and it blew me away.
All the idols, you know, everything that's happening now, even the people that are out now, are because of Elvis Presley and the legacy he left. So, of course, I love Elvis Presley. I can't wait to see this. This will actually be my first time. But, you know, I can't wait to get in there and see everything there is to offer.
Now the whole group, everybody.
You gotta turn it around.
Rock and roll!
Rock and roll!